So I decided to connect Avner and Azaket together because I think it's really interesting to see two artists that work about a map and about mapping.
And this Saturday will be the opening of your exhibition here in Berlin.
I'm very excited, of course, because, you know, given to my family history, it's exciting to be here in Berlin. It's very, very exciting. I'm really very happy to be here and to reach this opportunity, of course, to show my work here in Berlin.